Guys, don't buy this keyboard. The WASD are all fine, but the spacebar kills it for me.